Sean.
I'm Stacy.
And she and I did an investigation. About 3 weeks ago, we're at a location in Amstown. We're in the same area. We're just down the hill from where we were. The big reason why we're down the hill from where we were is one thing you need to do is to make yourself somewhat vulnerable to them. Let them be in a position of power, which will get them to hopefully do something more. Make their presence known, which would be great. Well, anyway, under that premise, we're further down the hill than where we were. And we're hoping it leads to something that we capture that'll be great tonight. Even if it's just a call off in the distance. The location here is very desolate and very quiet. There aren't many noises coming around. We are not along the road. We are not far from the road, though. And we have only had one car go by in about 15 minutes or so, I'd say. So we're not getting a lot of traffic, which is what we want. And I don't see signs of dirt bikes either as well at this point, which is also very nice.
Yeah, we had that last time out here.
Yeah. We prefer not to run into other people if possible. That would be that'd be great. All right, well, without further ado, why don't we get started? It's going to be loud, that's why. That's why I don't really want to play it for people. That way they don't have to hear. The volume's turned up all the way.
Okay.
If I would do that, I would be super loud. You get to hear my attempted call loud, yeah. Their ears would probably be bleeding at that rate, that's for sure. We don't want our people to have bleeding ears. I definitely prefer not to have that. When I get done, if you don't mind, hit the record button.
Okay.
Before I get done. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then we'll go lights out.
You don't want me to hit the button yet?
Not yet, no.
Okay.
When I get done.
Okay.
All right, and I kind of tail off when I get done.
Okay.
We're going to have to show you as well that we are in pitch black. I know where she's at. Other than that,
I can't see her.
She's only a couple of feet from me. All I hear is raindrops.
I didn't hear anything. No, I didn't hear anything but rain and like a branch.
A branch?
Yeah, I heard a branch.
That's possible. I want to take a reset to the recorder. Well, it again, if you want to try it. Okay.
I can do the whoop, but I don't know how loud I can go.
Just do what you can, that's what matters. That's the beauty of it. There's no set, I figure we just try the best we can.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't have to be super loud. If they're nearby, they're going to hear us without us having to be super loud. now for not having the spotlight or the camera I have in my hand standing around here. Give us a chance of having something, or at least a greater chance, because there's no light that we have to worry about. So scare them off. I'm gonna try a whoop and see what happens. Maybe what I saw a star earlier probably wasn't a star. It happened to come too low in the ground. Well, relatively speaking, but appearing to the ground. And happened to be a spot where it's shining through and no trees to block. All right, well, I found a log. All right, where's the camera facing? Okay, it might be too big. Gotta make sure I don't.
Fall over.
I know. It would make for good video. America's Funniest Video.
Yep.
I would qualify. I would take qualifying for that. Hey, $10,000 if I win.
I didn't hear a thing either. Yes, the recorder's on.
Nice. This thing broke off too in that first whack.
I was ready to hear it. I don't know. Yeah, you falling over.
I almost did, actually. There was footing on that steep of a hill is, my footing wasn't the greatest in the world. I should try it again. Did you reset the recorder?
Yeah.
Go ahead and reset it if you could, and I'll do some more whacks. Try not to stumble again.
Be careful.
I am. I have my legs spread, ironically, so I don't.
Yeah, I see it.
I think it's probably an eye. Get the camera on it. I'll wait.
Are you sure it's not reflector?
I think it's a reflector.
Yeah, it looks like a reflector.
Yeah. Oh, don't move on now.
Yeah, that's a reflector.
Yeah, I'm going to look at you. I'm going to look at Mark. I'll see if somebody did mark it. All right, now I'm going to go back and try to clean it up.
Okay. I have the thermal on and the recorder on.
You have it just in case.
Yeah.
You gotta have the thermal on nearby, ready to go. You can't have it be off. And the time takes to fire it up.
Yep. So
there, it should be gone.
Thermal is on.
Lost more of my
turn that light back over towards where we've seen that reflector, please. Is that what it is? Is it turning? All right, well, all right,
yeah,
I see.
Yeah,
it. Of course, I didn't see it.
Oh,
Sean's seeing.
I'm seeing things.
Seeing things. I don't know. He sees lights.
Well, it looks
stars,
like the size of a star.
We're not sure.
It really does. That's probably what it was. You want to try a call?
I can try a whoop.
That works.
All right. I don't know how loud it's going to be, but
let's do the best you can. Make it as loud as you can. You only hold the recorder, at least. You got the thermal okay?
Yeah.
You hold the thermal into your whoop? Mm. 1 second, I'm not ready yet.
Goodness, this will be my first call that I've ever did.
That's right. You did a call with just you and I, but we were not on camera then at all.
No, we were not on camera. So if I do this, this will be the first time on camera, and I'm just going to do
this one. Actually, by the way, is pre-recorded. I could not get a cell phone signal in this area.
All right. So this will be my first call. I thought I'd say Dorothy. Don't laugh. Don't hate.
And it wasn't Dorothy. Either that or it's Dorothy when all the time we do it. You want to try a little bit of a green type thing?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah.
I think you did a scream thing, though, when it was...
I did better than what I did the first time, because the first time I went and did it on camera. You got me on camera tonight.
Yes, I did get you on camera.
Baby steps, Sean.
Okay, well, I thought you did a scream with just you and I. We were not on camera.
We weren't on camera, but I kind of did, like, I did a scream. I didn't, like, do the... The Bobo thing or the
Well, don't
thing.
Have to,
I,
don't
I,
do
I
Bobo
screamed.
Things. Don't do like Bobo. Bobo's a champion caller. Yeah, just take and do
I
like
screamed
a scream.
Like I was getting mugged or something. I
well, yeah, they do.
Me.
They do a scream like that, or at least are supposed to.
Like an actual scream, like
kind of. Yeah. You just try not to laugh afterwards. That's all.
I know. That's the thing. I get. You want me to do a scream?
Okay. I'm ready. Go ahead.
Can you hold that?
I can hold that. That is really well. That's it. Really good.
Oh, shit. Sean? Oh, my God. All right.
What?
I heard that. There was something out there. Yep, we got
something. Call back. The amazing part is, it waited till we weren't talking for a moment.
Yep, we got it. I got it. Okay. I got the chill.
I think it was some kind of a bird or an owl, is what I would
imagine. I don't know, but there was definitely something there.
That there was. Here we go for playback. Let me get close to the recorder here so I can get the microphone.
It could have been a screech owl.
I think that's what it was.
Something definitely yelled back.
Yep. Good job.
That was loud. That was good.
That was the end of her scream,
that
by the way.
Loud. Carried really well. That's what matters. Really good. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, my God. Something did call back. The amazing part is, it waited till we weren't talking for a moment, too.
Yep, we got it. I got it. Okay.
One moment here, I'm going to play it again. I got to stop the current recording here. There we go. I'm going to play it again.
You got to definitely taste that.
Oh, my, yeah. That's awesome. Again, when the beginning, the first thing here at the beginning is the tail end of her scream.
Like what?
Hey, that's awesome.
Like,
that's
what
the that's what the goal is. Well, that's part of the
goal
that anyway.
Was real. I mean, I
do believe it was an owl though.
Okay.
But it's still cool. Ooh. We got something back. All right. Cool. You want to try it again?
No.
You gotta do it again. No. You had some success getting something back. You're the first one which we got something back on
really?
Camera. That or on the recorder that you can play back and they can actually hear.
Amazing. I never would have thought my scream would have been. But that was real.
That was. Well, we're going to take a little break and we're going to come back in a little bit. Ending of the recording session. Thank you.